And it is now my great honor to introduce the President-elect of the United States of America, Joe Biden.